In this packet, we will discuss antiderivatives. This is the definition of the antiderivative, which is just basically taking the reverse derivative. Some examples. Some possible antiderivatives of the function f of x equals 1. All of these examples will give you a derivative of 1. The general antiderivative for f of x equals 1 is x plus a constant. Some possible antiderivatives for the function 2x. These examples will give you 2x when you take the derivative. And the general antiderivative will be x squared plus a constant. Possible antiderivatives of the function cosine of x. And the general antiderivative. Here is the notation for the antiderivative, which is called an indefinite integral. Here are more examples of finding particular antiderivatives as well as the general antiderivative. Note, you can always check an antiderivative by taking the derivative to make sure it gives the original function. More examples of antiderivatives. In this example, it makes sense to split the function up as three individual fractions. Simplifying it to make it easier to see the antiderivative. Note that the antiderivative of 1 over t is the natural log of the absolute value of x. This is because the original function 1 over t has negative numbers in the domain as well as positive. More examples. Here, we want to find a particular antiderivative with a specific value of f of 1/2 being equal to 1. And here is the particular antiderivative given that f of 1/2 equals 1. Some useful applications for antiderivatives are differential equations. Some examples. Here we have the second derivative of a function, and we use antiderivatives to find f of x. Now we take the antiderivative again to get the general solution f of x. And done. Here is another example of a differential equation that we can solve. Now that we have the general solution, we need to find the constant by plugging in our initial value.